4 years ago, they said, you want to do a couple shows, festivals, and we came over and did that. And we hadn't really thought it through, and we showed up, and there was like 40,000 people, and
even at that hour, you play early, and
yeah, and people were really, really supportive, and that was a really nice way to start stuff off. It was my birthday too, so it was a really weird day. And
being here in Portugal, like Sean mentioned, you know, it's really important because this was kind of like a starting place for the next kind of level to even get us to even thinking about doing a record. We were just coming over to do some shows, you know, and to be accepted by the fans and as we have all along, and to see that grow and to see the band grow, you know, it's been really cool. I mean, fortunately and unfortunately, in today's economy and also the state of the things, and people don't buy records anymore. It's pretty easy just to take it off the internet, so people don't really support it as much as they used to in the past, and that's really unfortunate for a lot of musicians. We've been really fortunate and done pretty well, but it affects a lot of, I think it affects a lot of quality, longevity, and, you know, for instance, when we got handed the albums, the first day we got the albums, the actual physical copies of the CDs, we started taking bets on how many days it would take before it would get leaked. I think we said a day, 2 days. By the time we got off stage, it was already leaked. And we did a little research ourselves, and we sold, I don't know, we've gone gold now, so that's, you know, it's 500,000, which is pretty great.
Because I think we've all felt like we got burned once or twice by some people. Something happened to them with a band, or they go away for a while, and you're a fan of the band, and they did something, and you're like, oh, you know, they were a heavy metal band, and now they're a rap rock band, or, you know, I mean, so or whatever, you know, you might feel like kind of ripped off once in a while, and so far, so good.
Hi, this is Jerry and Sean from Alice in Chains, and we'd like to thank all our fans in Portugal for supporting the band. Hope you had a good time at the show, because I'll tell you, we certainly did. We'll see you soon. You're watching Sick Radical.
No país que nunca os acolheu quando eles existiam antes, e mais ainda, na altura eles tocaram num festival que foi bem cedinho, eles foram também a segunda banda, se não estou
ainda
a erro.
Tocaram de dia.
Ainda tocaram de dia, e estava realmente muita gente à espera deles, não me lembro de números ao certo, mas sei lá, 5 mil, 6 mil já era uma multidão boa e colaborante, sabiam os temas de voz, cantavam com eles, e eles ficaram surpreendidíssimos com isso e referiram em várias entrevistas internacionais. E quem fizer um search na net consegue com certeza ouvir as palavras do próprio Jerry e do Mike Inês acerca desse facto. Portanto, eles têm Portugal no coração.
Portugal no coração. Claro. Deixa-me acrescentar que o Jerry Cantrell, nessa entrevista que eu fiz há muitos anos, me confessava que teve uma namorada que era meia irlandesa, meia portuguesa. Portanto, aí também há uma relação de carinho para com o país, que ele ficou muito emocionado.
Sim, sim.
Emocionado mesmo, contente por ter ali pessoal de Portugal para os entrevistar.
Muito bem, mais um exclusivo SIC Radical em direto do Alive. Passeio Marítimo de Algés é vosso.
Vamos a eles.
Alice in Chains.
Moldar, obrigado.
You know, the very first European show that the four of us ever played was right here in Lisboa. That was over 4 years ago. We've traveled a lot of miles together since then and done quite a few amazing things, and this is right up there with one of them, man. So nice to be with you again. It's great to see all of you. And this is again and again and again and again, because that's how we want to see you.
Out again, out again, out again, out again, out again.
Obrigado! All right, man, all right. There we go. Now I can see you. You look good to us. Yeah. Okay, let's keep it going. Thank you very much. We got a record out called Black Is Way to Blue. That song was on that record, and we're gonna play another one here. This is called Your Decision. We'll be right back. feeling all right? Let me hear y'all make some noise one time. Ah! Yeah. That feels good. Well, so we are inundating you with new stuff off the new album, and this is another one. It's a little bit of a journey called Acid Bubble. We'll be right back.
I can sing.
Yes.
We look forward to seeing you again very soon.
No mínimo intensa a atuação dos Alice in Chains aqui no Alive. É o primeiro de três dias igualmente intensos. A SIC Radical está em direto. Foi um exclusivo, é um exclusivo SIC Radical. Ainda temos o Sr. Jerry Cantrell a dirigir-se à imensa multidão que aqui está e que esteve a aplaudir os Alice in Chains.
Estava muito entusiasmada, desde o princípio ao fim,
sem dúvida
a seguir os Alice in Chains, e estava difícil sair do palco, e não sair do palco sem reforçar a promessa que já tinha feito, que iriam voltar em breve para junto do público português para mais um concerto. Vamos ver quando é que acontecerá, vamos ficar à espera, mas depois deste, acho que ficou assim vontade de ver mais.
Sem dúvida alguma, e eventualmente num ambiente mais íntimo, como tu estavas a sugerir. Agora, aqui no final tivemos com o tema Rooster, como muita gente sabe, é dedicado ao pai de Jerry Cantrell, um veterano da Guerra do Vietnã, que era atirador furtivo, era sniper, e o Jerry...
Tinha uma profissão sofreu... difícil.
Não era uma profissão... era um bom, mau pedaço da Guerra do Vietnã que o próprio Jerry viveu muito perto, sendo que o pai teve, obviamente, complicações mentais, por assim dizer.
Como acontece com muitos dos soldados
dos veteranos da Guerra do Vietnã. E não só. Foi um exclusivo SIC Radical. Temos também já assegurado outro exclusivo, dos Faith No More. Falta ainda saber que Kasabian... Já está confirmado.
São as vozes do além, não é?
É assim mesmo, Pedro. Muito obrigado. Parabéns à SIC Radical. Mais outra confirmação. Kasabian também em direto aqui neste vosso ecrã e nesta excelência de conteúdos, como diria o outro senhor, não é?
Que é a SIC Radical também.